Ready ho, bitches. Woo! First day of autumn. September 23rd, 2023. Did a video yesterday. Would have been the 22nd. But I don't know if I said the right date, even though I did say it was the last day of summer. I might have said the 21st. I don't know. I was high. I'm high now. But when I wasn't high, I thought about it. I could have just watched the footage, but oh well. I didn't. This is where the fire was in the spring. I haven't posted that video yet, but I will. Politics. The tree knocked the hydro down. Again. Common occurrence. Started a fire another time. Here, you can see scorch marks. Never pointed that out before, and that's why this part has no foliage. Burned all in there too, on the other side of this green area. It was wild. Lucky. And lucky I went for a walk at that particular time, or else the whole place would have been burned right the fuck down. It was in April. So fucking dry. Oh yeah, and I also hit a button on my other phone, on that phone, for the music, and it fucked up the way things play. Now, I hit that button again today by mistake, but I don't know what it does. I don't know what the symbols mean. Ow, my injury is coming back. Well, douchebags again. I don't know if these are the same douchebags or different ones. There were douchebags yesterday trying to poach the fish. There's a whole whack of them down there. That fucking pool right there. Fuck, I see about a dozen. Nice. It's windy here today. Still a nice day, it's about 22 degrees. Breezy though, very windy. I don't think I'll get the drone going. Alright, Hill of Death. Let's go and see the fucking idiots. The dickwads. This is gonna be painful. I got something in my foot. Doesn't feel like it's inside. Inside. There's nothing protruding. It fucking hurts. It happened a few days ago and it felt good. After yesterday, it fucking hurts again. Holy fuck, am I. Oh, and whatever that button is, it has three settings. So if this setting doesn't do what I want, we're gonna fucking hit the next setting and see what that fucking does. Dirt bags. Or is it the man and the lady?
I've done fucking mining. I've done high brow.
I think the buddy's on the button's on the right setting.
Yeah.
Alright, bitches. Hill of Death. Let's go. Let's do it. Right there. Dirt bags.
Might get to see a white boat yet. Not secure the footing. Ow, God, liquor. Things that really hurts my foot.
Nice, eh? And then just 4 or 5 days they've been in. Yeah. Very late this year for everything. Especially with that wind too, the surface of the water is all rippled. Supposed to be windy tomorrow afternoon too. Boo, should have done it yesterday. He's unstuck. Should have stayed on the other side there, guys. There's a monster. Tons in here, tons. All the way over to the other side.
got to wait when the gales of November came slashing. When afternoon came, it was freezing rain. In the face of a hurricane west wind. Does anyone know where the love of God goes when the words turn a minute to hours?
All right, bitches. Fucking bozo is stuck again. Jackass.
They might have split up or they might have had time. They may have broke even for the water. All that remains is the faces and the names of the wives and the sons and the daughters. Make your own rose to tell your thing in the rooms of her ice water mansion. Michigan seems like a young man's dream. The islands and deserts of Portland. Farther below Lake Ontario, takes in what Lake Erie can send in.
Purple.
The iron boats go as the mariners all know, with the gales of November remembered.
Rang 30 times this year. The extra one was for Gord.
The legend lives on from the Chippewa on down of the big lake they call Kitchigumi. Superior, they said, never gives up the dead when the gales of November come early.
That breeze.
Summer breeze.
Oh, it's not summer anymore. Can't sing that. Autumn.
Ow.
Wait a minute. Thank you. September 23rd, first day of autumn. Vine is red. Not too talkative today, bitches. Enjoy the fucking ride. I should have put this thing in FPV mode. Oh, would have made everybody sick. With all the twisting and turning. Walked into a cloud of tiny bugs. Like, tiny. Phooey. Fuck off, tiny bugs. Oh, there's people. I don't know if there's a wedding or something going on today. I'm gonna have to turn the music down when we go home. End of music. Stay there. I need agua. Agua. Bitches. Here we go. Agua. This is awkward. Fuck off. There we go. I gotta figure it out. Quit looking at this guy. Sorry. Ah.
trees.
First day of autumn, bitches. We went in yesterday. Last day of summer. There we go. Colder than yesterday.
People fishing.
Deep, bitches. Oh, we just hit the rocks. We've run out of sand. Better watch where I'm going or I'll end up like the other day. I go too deep, my fucking shirt will get wet. I can't have that now. Alright, bitches. I'm going in. Monsters here today. Way up around the bend. It's not as clear today. We didn't get any rain. Alright, bitches. I'm going. More agua. Hydrate. Bag of music. I've been looking at substitutions. Haven't found something I want yet. I think I'm gonna go with a backpack. Ted. Oh, big dog too. big, big dog prints answer. Big dog. All right, I'm gonna put this down. Not where I usually put it in case that fucking dog comes here. Give me a minute, bitches. Water's fucking beautiful, bitches. Now, there's some guy, there's a fisherman in the water around the corner. He poked his head out and fucking y'all looked at me like I was fucking mental. I am mental for being in the water. Doggy's in the water. It's a big fucking dog. I don't know what kind it is. It's black and white dog. Deep. 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 The fisherman was around the corner there. It gets really fucking deep over there. Yeah. It's cold outside here with that breeze. If there was no breeze, it'd be a fucking gorgeous day. Fuck. I just got my bare feet. Why don't you wear shoes in there? Smart guy would. I'm not smart. Drone today, it's too windy. Short one today. Back upstairs. Oh, pardon me. I just fucked up. It's my escape plan. The way to get the least amount of clay on me. Son of a bitch. Fucking pain to get off. Yes! Success. Filter. They had one good album. That's it. One. Alright, bitches. Put you down again. Give me a minute. RTFO. Are we back? We're back. Getting ready to head out. I just had to look down. I had a terrible thought. And I walked all the way down here in my underwear. But no, I got my bathing suit on. Fuck, I'm stoned. Whoa. Beautiful day. Except for that fucking wind. Cheers, big ears. What else are you going to see? Women in dresses fishing. Onlyfish.com, $14.99 a month, bitches. Don't worry, we'll get closer. Okay, I'm just gonna pack up my troubles, grab my shoes, put this ugly one away. There we are. Drink up, buttercup. Foot. Let's see if we can get something else in my foot. I'm gonna have to turn this down because I'm going by where those people are, and the dog will eat me. See in the sun. Gotta be quiet. There's a wedding. Fishing. I'm not gonna risk it going down. Crane to get me out. Trying to plan my escape route. Less and less color every day, more and more brown showing up. These fuckers are still here. So where am I gonna go? boo. It's outside. Son of a bitch. Pronounce you drunk and wife. Of course, it's been a great important time too, man. We can stay here, it's fine. Fuck me. Yay. Yay. It's over. Life sentence. So many cars. See, I didn't disturb anybody. I know you were looking at the ground, but that's just what I felt like doing. There you go. Always a surprise when you go for a walk with me, eh? Yeah, music. Isn't that shitty fucking bullshit there? Did I turn it down too? I don't know. I did. There we go. I'm stoned. Heart attack hill. Fuck, I need water. Thank you.
Motherfuckers.
Still going up. Heart attack hill. Still going up. Oh, not going up. Going down. I lived again, only to fall. See? It's always a surprise.